frizzings go to real spiders. Leave 7 gold in the web. Leave 18 gold in the web. No. I'll leave. No, I'm not doing that. I don't know why you would do that. That's silly. Personally, I would not do that. Ribbit, ribbit, sigh. My friend never listens to me. Whenever I talk, they skip through my words by pressing an X. That's right. Press an X. Well, at least you listen to me. Interesting. Ribbit, ribbit, I hear using F4 can make... I've had a whole scene for a while now. F4 stands for frogs. Ooh, that's interesting. Let me have a bite of my chicken salad. Hold on a minute. Maybe I'm the fourth frog. Monster with a yellow name when you can spare it. That's been a while since I have cleaned up. I was not checking that company so soon. There are probably a lot of things lying around here and there. You can pick them up, but do not carry. You can pick them up, but do not carry more than you need. Someday you might see something you really like. You will need room in your pockets for that. You know, what was that button that I could push to like bring the menu? Okay, item. Stick for a weapon, that's so weird. How do I go back? Okay. I have monster candy. Say hello. Call her mom. I told you you'd call her mom. That's the perfect time to call her mom now. Nice, I like that. That's cute. That's very cute. Flirt. I can flirt with her too. I'm gonna wait until I get to my next save point, then I'll try out the flirting, because if the flirting is flirting with her, that's gonna be really weird, because I don't think that, I don't see her being a mom. I see her being like a, oh crap. That was not supposed to happen. I was not supposed to find button. I was trying to push, Z, why is Z that button also? I guess we'll learn it out. I'm afraid there is not much to say. Just a silly little lady who worries too much. Well, I'm so glad I accidentally pushed it because Z is also a button. You know, there's one switch. Vitamin A. Also carrots. guess dinner? Oh, that's new. That's a new crook. That's great. What does that do? You know, I'm not gonna eat this thing. I don't know what this thing is. I'm just like, oh, there's no point in trying. Nice. Fresh morning taste. Yeah, you also could be poisonous, which I'm assuming that's what you probably are. That was a directive. Farmed locally. Very locally. But yeah, this could be a creepo. I don't know what he, part of.
Toy knife.
Is that my weapon now? You could be toy life. You threw the stick away, then picked it back up. That's very weird. Oh, hello. He's pretty lousy at times. That's pretty funny. Now basement? Tell me I have to do something. I don't want to. Let's see what she says. 72 uses for snails. How about it? That'd be nice, yeah. You know that snail is terrible shoelaces. Interesting. Yeah, it's very interesting. Bother me if you need anything else. Well now. Something obviously happened. Now I gotta go check this. I don't want to read it. You can't, like, you think that you're gonna find something bad and yet you find that. Like, I don't see her being a bad person. This video game is not. Say what? Wait, say what? Wait a minute. Why are you saying that? He's the same fate. I've seen it again and again. They come, they leave, they die. You're not a child. If you leave the ruins, they ask gore. Will kill you. I think you understand. I don't know. I guess what happens is that I'm walking around and I have to get out. So. I don't want to do it. I don't want to fight her. That's so annoying. It's like saying don't do it and then do it. She looked at me. She's looking at me. She's like, I see you now, I don't see you. Oh no, I'm not gonna fight her. I don't wanna fight her! I gotta be nice to her. Oh my gosh. Oh no. God dang it! You couldn't think of any conversation topics. Oh, they're going back! How do I go back? I gotta disappear! That's not what I thought it would do. I thought it would be like, okay, yeah, right there. This is hard. A magical attack. I don't want to attack her, damn it! Yeah. Bounce up. God dang it, twice. Ironically, Taki does not seem to be the solution to the situation. Oh my god. He's gonna hurt me. I'm not fighting you, Mom. I'm gonna hide up here. You can't hit me if I'm up here. I'm gonna fight you, Mom. I have one item left. I have a stick. That's all I have left. Oh, shit. Go up here. I only have two health left. not attacking you. I'm not attacking you. I'm gonna munch your my chicken salad right now. I'll have to fight you. That's not proven. I won't fight you. I ain't moving. I'm doing the same thing over and over again. You ain't gonna get me to fight you. Stop it. No. I will not. I am nothing. I can do the same thing over and over again. Making her feel guilty. Look at her. She's guilty now. Come on, Mom. Go away. Do this again? I'll do it again then. This is still hitting my business. Is that not working or something? Like, are we gonna do this all over again? This isn't working. Worked. There's no other choice. Oh, Mom, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Mom. I don't want to fight you. She munches a cookie. Oh, I guess I gotta do it again. Aw, she's so sad. That's so sad. I don't wanna fight her. This is messing with my senses, and I've already started playing the game. That's so freaking sad. Did I get health back? I need help though, you completely let me ravaged. She looked back. Well now look at me, if I look at my senses, I only have 2 health left. So I'm screwed over. But I can still say hello to her. Okay, so that's good then. I guess we gotta go forward and despite being incredibly wounded. Dang, this is a long tunnel. Sorry, Mom. That's really sad, actually. Fuck you, Flower. I'm gonna kick your ass. Shit, she's gonna act like one of them now. What an asshole. I'm gonna kick that guy's ass. If I ever find that flower again, I'm gonna kill him.